How you doing? Todd Hodge here from Losi. Today I'm going to tell you about the new Losi XXL2 with the 31 cubic inch gasoline engine from Dynamite. Currently, we only advise that we use the DYNE 4105 small block two cycle engine oil, and it's basically because this engine is turning at such a high RPM. A lot of the engine oils that you get out of your Home Depots or your Lowe's, those engines are not turning that high of RPM, so you can use a much lower quality oil. Use a 14:1 ratio premix oil, and that is 282 milliliters to the gallon of fuel. And the instruction manual in the XXL2 specifies exactly how you need to do the mixing. The highest octane that we suggest is a 91 octane. That is because it's basically a high performance engine, so you want to use a higher quality fuel. Some of the gasolines available do have a 10% ethanol mix. We do approve that you can use that, however, we don't suggest that you use any E85 fuel. I'd like to thank everybody for watching. This is Todd Hodge from Horizon Hobby. For more information on this truck and the engine, you can find that at horizonhobby.com, losi.com, or dynamiterc.com. Thanks for watching.